One, two, three, My baby don't mess around because she loves me so, and this I know for sure. But does she really wanna, but can't stand to see me walk out the door? Don't try to fight the feeling, cause the thought alone is killing me right now.
Good morning, Trojans. Today is Monday, October 9th, and welcome back to Trojan TV. This week is the end of the first grading period.
And next week, report cards will be going out. We will also be having parent-teacher conferences on Thursday.
I'm excited to have next Thursday and Friday off for fall break.
I'm also excited to feel some fall weather. It is so refreshing after a hot, hot summer.
It's also refreshing to see a new face in the halls.
We have a new assistant principal, Ms. Casillo.
Some of you may already know her since she worked in the English department. Now, she is stepping into Ms. Hilton's former role.
Here's Maggie to introduce us to our new assistant principal.
Hey everyone, I'm standing outside our new assistant principal's office. Let's go get to know Castillo.
My name is Ms. Casillo, and I'm the new assistant principal. Okay, first fun fact about me, I was born and raised in Maryland. Something else that's interesting is that I played college soccer. Another fact, I have a daughter, her name is Marlo. And my final fun fact, my husband is the men's soccer coach at LCU. Now you all know a little bit about me, and I can't wait to meet each of you in the hallways.
Congrats, Ms. Casillo. We're excited to have you here.
Friday is our next home game. We'll be playing West Ouachita. To get us pumped for the game, we'll be having a neon-themed pep rally, which was a big hit last year.
Here's Stuco members Grace and Riley to tell us more.
Hey, Riley, do you know that there's only two more home games left this year?
I know. That's so sad that our senior football season is almost over.
I know, but I'm so excited because this Friday's game theme is neon.
That's right, so everyone needs to show up in their brightest colors.
And we'll see you Friday at 7 to light up the Lions.
Kate, I'm not sure about you, but I can't wait to get my glow on. Let's talk about theater.
This year, the department is under new leadership with Mr. Birch and Ms. Pate. Let's hear from them.
Hey guys, you might know my face. I'm Mr. Birch.
But you probably don't know me. I am Miss Elena Pate.
And we are your theater directors.
I think everyone is aware that this past summer, Ash Theater kind of blew up all across the nation at ITF. This year, we are going back to the first level before you get to ITF, is the Louisiana Thespian Festival. If anybody is interested in coming with us and performing or showing off your mad costume design skills, we are holding auditions at the end of November.
And right now we are in rehearsals and production with two of our fall shows. But in the spring, if you're interested in those, we're doing Into the Woods, Peter and the Starcatcher, and 9 to 5, and those auditions are in December. So if you have any questions about joining those productions, come let us know, and we would love, love, love to have you in our shows. But other than that, hope to see you at the next auditions.
Hi, my name is Belle, and I'm a senior at Ash, and I'm part of the theater department. I've been in the theater department since my freshman year. I really love being part of the Ash Theater Department because we have such a great reputation. We've had so many good shows in the past couple years. We've been to so many competitions and won so many things. And it's just been a really great experience. I love everyone in the department, and I'm very excited for our new season coming up. We have four musicals and a play coming up, so it's very exciting.
We're looking forward to a great theater season.
Also, here's your weekly reminder to read 30 minutes every day.
My favorite book is Diary of Wimpy Kid. I like this book because it's an easy read and it's very funny. Don't forget to read 30 minutes every day.
Zooey mama. Thanks, Frank. That was a great recommendation. One of my favorite lines is when Riley says, "Don't call me. Don't come to my house. We're done."
That's fun. And you know what else is fun? Watching our volleyball team win.
Yes, Kate. Our girls had a big win against our rival school, Pineville. It's always fun to celebrate a Trojan win.
Let's talk to Suhani and Reese, who are on the court with our girls.
Hey, guys. We are with the Ash volleyball team today.
Let's go see how their season is going.
This season has been our most successful season and our most memorable season. This year, we tried to implement a different culture onto the team and have a sisterhood versus a family. A sisterhood, they'll know each other on and off the court and be there for one another. And our girls truly understand that on and off the court, they're sisters.
So, Elise, how long have you been playing here at Ash?
I've been playing for about 3 years, and this has been the best sport I've ever played.
How do you think you guys have improved since then?
I think we've improved tremendously because JV has just been phenomenal. They've been way more organized and way more collected and so much as a team. Like, we're really just a team this year.
What is your favorite moment from the season?
Probably winning point against Pineville when Elise served the ball in the back of Sarah Grace's head.
So, Anaya, how long have you been playing here at Ash?
This is my second year playing volleyball at Ash.
If you could describe Coach in one word, what would it be?
Passionate.
Coach, who on the team would you not let date your son?
Elise. Who on the team would you not let your son date?
Definitely Elise.
Hey, Julia, who on the team would you not let date your son?
Definitely Elise.
How about you?
You already know my answer.
Hey, who on the team would you not let your son date?
Probably Rocket.
Sanaya, who on the team would you not let date your son?
Sarah Grace.
Do you agree?
Yes.
This season has been super fun, and I've definitely become a lot closer with a lot of the girls, and we've grown together on and off the court, and we've definitely gotten better since freshman year. I'm gonna miss it next year.
Great job, girls. Tonight will be another home game against Broke Bridge.
They will also have games tomorrow and Thursday, so wish them the best of luck. That's it for our show this week.
Have a great day.
And go Trojans!